Hey guys, it's Devina and welcome back to my channel, The Happiness Cocktail. So today I'll be going to take you with me, Allahabad. We are going Allahabad for my brother-in-law's wedding. And yeah, I'm going to take you guys as well with me. Let's see how Allahabad looks like and we'll be going to explore it. We are there for 2 days. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, then please take a moment and subscribe to my channel. Let's get started to the vlog. Yeah.
Open up my mouth. Cause I'm afraid of what's gonna come out.
Life is but a dream. This can't be happening. Wake up, scream. I'm in a twisted reality.
What we need, control of my mind and my health, the air that I breathe, see it's killing me. Do you love me?
So guys, after reaching to Prayagraj, we were feeling hungry and we thought let's start our journey and to explore Prayagraj. And before coming to here, I studied a lot about Allahabad Prayagraj, and I found this place Netram ki Kachori, which is quite a popular place here. So we thought why not to go there and try. But after coming here, the taste was so good. They are serving hot kachori. But after a while, the second day we ate the roadside kachori. It was very nice compared to rupees per plate, and in the street it was like 50-60 rupees, and the taste was. After booking tickets, we get to know that KHUMB is also happening that time only. So we thought why not to go there and take blessings of Ganga Maiya. So we are heading towards Sangam now. And if you are coming to this time, then please be prepared. You will be going to struggle a lot. So yeah. क्योंकि कुंभ के टाइम में बहुत ज़्यादा ट्रैफिक होता है और अगर आप अगर अपनी कार से आ रहे हैं तो आपको बहुत ज़्यादा टाइम लग सकता है. सो यहाँ पर हम लोगों को 4 किलोमीटर्स अंदर आना है, फिर हम गंगा के पास पहुँच जाएंगे. जैसा कि आप देख रहे हैं वीडियो पे, बहुत अच्छा अरेंजमेंट किया है यूपी गवर्नमेंट ने, हेड्स ऑफ टू देम. और यहाँ आके बहुत ज़्यादा डिवाइन फील हुआ, और मेरा पहला एक्सपीरियंस था गंगा मैया को आके संगम में कुंभ के टाइम. बहुत अच्छा लगा मुझे, मैं आपको बता नहीं सकती हूँ कितना अच्छा फील हो रहा था मुझे.
I'm going to upload a new video for that, so stay tuned for that as well. And we came here to explore Allahabad, and we are having our flight at 4 p.m. So now it's 10 o'clock, so we thought we'll tour 1-2 places, and yeah, stay tuned. So we came here at Chandrashekhar Azad Park.
How was it?
I've started to question myself. Is this good for me? Is this what we need? Control of my mind and my health, the air that I breathe, see it's killing me. Do you love me? Do you trust me? Would you hold me tonight if we're lonely? Do you want me? Do you need me? I will light up the sky if you want me.
It is on gate number 2 of Chandrasekhar the Azad Park, and we are going to gate number 3 now because they are having some sculpture, like big statue of Chandrasekhar Azad, and something I'll just tell you once I reach there.
The park has a history and pretty well documented. Standing at the place where Azadji led his life for the countries is very touching experience. The place is man-made and maintained very nicely, worth visiting place.
Guys, so just now we came to Allahabad Museum. And camera is not allowed, unfortunately. Let's see how I'll manage to vlog here. So guys, just now we came out from Allahabad Museum, and
you get lot of evidences of historical statues, especially from that. There is a lot of scriptures are related to Jains, that Mahavir Jains statues are there, and also like Mauryas, in the Mauryas dynasty, a couple of years. I don't have that much knowledge there, so if you Google around, you'll get that.
Yeah, and they maintained it very nicely. So if you are coming to Allahabad, that this is the must visit place. The entry fee is 50 rupees, and it's worth the money. Banya, chalo.
How's this,
Pati?
I am having this for the first time. And we are just crossing the road, and we found that little chokha. So the itna naam suna hai, iska to taste karna banta hai.
That is the Anand Bhawan, guys. Look at the view. It's supposed to be this massive. And here is the bank. Guys, look at this Bhawan, like so nicely maintained. Oh my god, I'm just loving this vibe here. Hey guys, so we covered all the things here in Anand Bhawan, and Anand Bhawan is that one where ye ghar jo hai, jo piche dekh rahe museum, ye Motilal ka hai, father of Jawaharlal Nehru. Bhaiya vlog kar rahi ho. So ye इन्होंने बहुत ही अच्छे से मेंटेन किया हुआ है पहली चीज़, और फिर यहाँ पर मतलब जो जवाहरलाल जहाँ रहते थे, इंदिरा गांधी जहाँ रहते थे, उनके मम्मी पापा जहाँ रहते थे, सारी सब कुछ अच्छे से इन्होंने सजा के रखा हुआ है। और फिर आप देख सकते हैं यहाँ पर मिरर में के सामने, ये एक म्यूज़ियम, ये उनका भवन है जहाँ वो रहते थे पहले। और इस जिस साइड पर जो देख रहे हैं आप, इधर उनका म्यूज़ियम है, वहाँ पर पूरा उनकी हिस्ट्री बताया गया है नेहरू परिवार की, कब क्या हुआ और स्वतंत्रता लेके और उनके डेथ तक सब कुछ चीज़ें बताया गया है। और यहाँ पर बुक भी है, अगर यहाँ से आप चाहें तो बुक भी खरीद सकते हैं। तो ये बहुत ही अच्छा जगह है, और अगर आप इलाहाबाद आ रहे हैं तो यहाँ ज़रूर ज़रूर आइएगा। मैं इट्स हार्डली वर्थ कमिंग है, इट्स ट्रूली वर्थ कमिंग हियर, एंड द फीस ऑफ 70 rupees। और हम अभी इट्स ऑलरेडी 1 o'clock, और फिर यहाँ अभी ब्रेक हो गया है तो 1 to 1:30 सब कुछ बंद हो जाएगा। तो हम यहाँ से निकल रहे हैं क्योंकि हमारी 4 o'clock को फ्लाइट है। सो या दैट्स इट, आई वांट टू कन्वे यू गाइस लाइक इफ यू आर कमिंग इट्स वर्थ कमिंग। और फिर मुझे बहुत सारी चीज़ें पता नहीं था गांधी परिवार के बारे में, जो यहाँ आके पता चला है तो बहुत अच्छा चीज़ है। आपको कुछ इंक्लूड करना है पतिदेव? ही इज सिटिंग हियर, यू डोंट वांट टू इंक्लूड एनीथिंग,
यू कवर्ड ऑल। Hi guys, so we came to Anand Bhawan, which is there in Allahabad. So previously we were thinking, okay, we asked some of the people, some people highly recommended it and some people are saying that it is not worth to go. But if you see the Google rating, it says 4.2, and if you visit it, I will highly recommend you guys to come here and visit. It is not only about how Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru and his family live, it is also that you can get an idea that what type of lifestyle he had at the time. And the way it is being presented, it is very nice, it is very soothing to eyes. And there are a lot of different decisions have been made on this place, on this house. So this house itself play a very vital role in Indian independence. So the good thing about this is, here the ticket pricing is, if you come here, take both ground floor and the first floor, because the first floor of Motilal Nehru's house, it is charging, they are charging extra 50 rupees, and it is worth. It is worth to spend that money. So you have to spend 70 rupees per person for visiting this place, and it is a must visit place in Allahabad.
Guys, here they have a letter also which in Nehru used to send to Indu, so that was really mesmerizing. And yeah, I'm feeling too good coming here. I can't explain that in words. So if I'll highly recommend, please do visit this place. To end, and just I want to add some point about the UP. Like मैंने जो सुना था यूपी के बारे में कि यहाँ ऐसा होगा या वैसा, लोग ऐसा होंगे, बट ऐसा कुछ नहीं है। यहाँ पर बहुत लोग हेल्पफुल हैं। आप मतलब स्ट्रीट शॉप से लेके मतलब जो बड़े से बड़े लोग हैं, मैंने जिनसे भी मतलब टैक्सी ड्राइवर, एवरीथिंग इज़ सो हेल्पफुल हियर। मतलब वो बहुत ही अच्छा मेरा एक्सपीरियंस रहा है यूपी में। तो फिर बहुत अच्छी जगह, मैं पहली बार यूपी आई, और फिर मैं चाहती हूँ कि और मैं यहाँ की विजिट करूँ। मुझे लखनऊ भी आना है, तो लेट्स सी। सो या दैट्स इट गाइज, मैं अपना ब्लॉग यहीं एंड करती हूँ। आई होप यू गाइज एंजॉयड इट विद मी दिस मिनी ट्रिप ऑफ अलाहाबाद। एंड सो या दैट्स इट फ्रॉम माई एंड। प्लीज़ डू लाइक, शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल द हैप्पीनेस कॉकटेल। आई विल सी यू सुपर सून। बाय, टेक केयर, बाय पतिदेव।